This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Rodney Proctor Frelinghuysen, Fry Lawson, born April 29, 1946, is the U.S. Representative for New Jersey's 11th Congressional District, serving since 1995. The district includes most of Morris County, an affluent suburban county west of New York City. It also includes some of the wealthier areas near Newark and Paterson, and is one of the richest congressional districts in the nation in terms of median income. He is a member of the Republican Party. Contents: 1. Family and early life. 2. Local and state political career. 3. U.S. House of Representatives. 31. Elections. 311. Campaign financing. 312. Election statistics. 32. Tenure. 321. Voting record. 322. Legislative record. 33. Committee assignments. 34. Coalitions and caucuses. 4. Awards and honors. 5. Family. 6. Personal life. 7. References. 8. External links. Family and early life. Frelinghuysen was born in New York City to Peter Hood Ballantyne Frelinghuysen II, a New Jersey politician, and Beatrice Sterling Proctor, an heir to the Proctor. Director Dean A. Gallo to be the county's state and federal aid coordinator and administrative assistant. He held this position until 1974, when he was elected to serve as a Morris County freeholder. He served 3 terms as a member of the Morris County Board of Chosen Freeholders, and was chosen to be its director in 1980. In 1983, Frelinghuysen was elected to the New Jersey General Assembly, representing the 25th Legislative District. Frelinghuysen served in the Assembly until 1994. He was chairman of the Assembly Appropriations Committee during the 1988-89 legislative session. In 1990, he ran in the Republican primary for New Jersey's 12th Congressional District against Dick Zimmer and Phil McConkie. During the race, the Frelinghuysen campaign broke ground in high-tech politicking when it sent voters a 7-minute video cassette of Frelinghuysen. The video, which contained photographs of Frelinghuysen in Vietnam and praise from former Gov Tom Keene, served as a preemptive tactic against opponents' attempts to characterize the blue-blooded Frelinghuysen as an irrelevant debutante. Frelinghuysen finished in third place U.S. House of Representatives elections in late August 1994. U.S. Congressman Dean Gallo, the 6-term Republican incumbent of New Jersey's 11th Congressional District, announced his intention to withdraw from the upcoming election for medical reasons. He had recently been diagnosed with terminal prostate cancer and died 2 days before the election, as Gallo had already defeated 3 opponents in a hard-fought primary the previous June. His withdrawal triggered a convention of Republican committee members from the district's municipalities. Frelinghuysen, who had been Gallo's former employee and fellow Morris County freeholder and state assemblyman, sought the committee's nomination at Gallo's request, and was chosen to be the Republican nominee for the district. Frelinghuysen went on to defeat Democratic State Senator Frank Herbert 71% to 28% in the November 1994 election. However, the 11th is one of the most Republican districts in the Northeast, and Frelinghuysen had effectively clinched a seat in Congress by winning the Republican nomination. He has been re-elected 9 times with no substantive opposition, never dropping below 59% of the vote. He has been challenged in the Republican primary 3 times, in 2008, 2010, and 2014. In 2008, he defeated Kate Erber in the June primary 87% to 13%. In 2010, he defeated Richard Lutze 76% to 24%. In 2014, he defeated Rick Van Gland 67% to 33%. In 2000, liberal activist Michael Moore attempted to have a ficus challenge Frelinghuysen's unopposed re-election in order to make the point that most members of Congress run unopposed in their primaries and 95% are re-elected every time in the general election, adding, "We think it's time to point out to the Frelinghuysen family that we live in a democracy, not a dynasty." Since 1793, New Jersey has sent 6 Frelinghuysens to Congress, 4 to the U.S. Senate and 2 to the House of Representatives. Campaign financing. Rodney Frelinghuysen's campaigns have been heavily supported by contributions from the aerospace and defense industrial sector. 7 of his 2012 campaign's top 10 donors came from this sector, and he received more defense funding in the 2012 electoral cycle than any other representative from New Jersey. His campaigns have also been heavily supported by contributions from pharmaceutical and healthcare industries. 8 of the 14 bills sponsored by Mr. Frelinghuysen in the last congressional session, 112th, were attempts to suspend duties on chemicals used by these industries. Election statistics. New Jersey's 11th Congressional District results. 1994 to 2012 year Democrat votes, PCT Republican votes. PCT third party party votes PCT third party party votes PCT 1994 Frank Herbert 50,211 28% Rodney Frelinghuysen 127,868 71% Mary Fruholtz LaRouche was right. 1,065 1% 1996 Chris Evangel 78,742 31% Rodney Frelinghuysen 169,091 66% Ed DeMott Independent 2,870 1% Austin S. Lett Independent 2,618 1% 1998 John P. Scalo 44,160 30% Rodney Frelinghuysen 100,910 68% Austin S. Lett Independent 1,737 1% Agnes James Independent 1,409 1% 2000 John P. Scalo 80,958 30%. Rodney Frelinghuysen 186,140 68% John Pikarski Independent 5,199 2% James Spinoza Independent 1,541 1% 2002 Vij Pawar 48,477 26% Rodney Frelinghuysen 132,938 72%. Richard S. Roth Libertarian 2,263 1% 2004 James W. Buell 91,811 31% Rodney Frelinghuysen 200,915 68% John Mealy Immigration Moratorium Now 1,746 1% Austin S. Lett Libertarian 1,530 1% 2006 Tom Vicka 74,414 37% Rodney Frelinghuysen 126,085 62% Richard S. Roth Libertarian 1,730 1% John Mealy Constitution 842 Tom Vicka 105,095 37% Rodney Frelinghuysen 177,059 62% Chandler Tedholm for the People 3,526 1% 2010 Douglas Herbert 55,472 31% Rodney Frelinghuysen 122,149 67% Jim Gorin Libertarian 4,179 2% 2012 John Arvanites 123,897 40% Rodney Frelinghuysen 182,237 59% Barry Berlin opposing congressional gridlock 3,725 1% write-in and minor candidate notes in 1994, Stuart Baca received 436 votes in 1996, Victoria S. Spruill received 1,837 votes in 1998, Stephen A. Bauer received 755 votes in 2000, Ficus received between 68 and 150 votes tenure. Voting record like most other Republicans from New Jersey, Frelinghuysen's voting record has been relatively moderate. He is a member of the Republican Main Street Partnership. Some have claimed, however, that his moderate record is a thing of the past during his 2012 election, when charged with claims that he had aligned himself with the staunchly conservative Tea Party movement and toes the line of Republican leadership. He insisted that he is still a moderate from the start of his tenure in the 104th Congress to the current 113th. Frelinghuysen has voted with his party 90% of the time abortion Frelinghuysen's record on abortion was once considered moderate. He is a member of Republican Majority for Choice and Republicans for Choice in 2003 he received a 50% from the Anti-Abortion Rights NRLC and a 30% from the Pro-Abortion Rights NARAL in recent years. However, Frelinghuysen's stance has shifted, from 2010 to 2012. His NARAL rating averaged just 7%, indicating an anti-abortion rights stance he was singled out by NARAL President Nancy Keenan for strong criticism over his support of H.R. 3 No Taxpayer Funding for Abortions Act Reps Lance and Frelinghuysen have traded in their moderate credentials to become foot soldiers in Speaker Boehner's war on women, Keenan said. Frelinghuysen voted in 2015 to strip all federal funding from Planned Parenthood, despite having voted against similar measures in 2011, 2009 and 2007 Environment Frelinghuysen is a member of Republicans for Environmental Protection and was the sponsor of the Highlands Conservation Act, a piece of environmental protection legislation that directs federal funding towards preservation of the Highlands region of New Jersey, New York, Pennsylvania, and Connecticut Frelinghuysen tours a Superfund site in his district however. However, the Sunlight Foundation pointed out that among the 435 members of the U.S. House of Representatives, Frelinghuysen has the third highest amount of investment in oil stocks. Frelinghuysen's scores from the League of Conservation Voters dropped sharply after 2008, from the 42-67% range during 1999 to 2008 to 21-23% during 2009-12 during the 2011-12 Congress. His League of Conservation Voters rating was 11th out of 13 members of the House from New Jersey, and 4th among the 6 Republicans from the state legislative record since the start of his congressional tenure in 1995. Frelinghuysen has been the chief sponsor of 123 bills. Of these, 4 have become law, H.R. 1366-104, to authorize the extension of time limitation for the FERC issued hydroelectric license for the Mount Hope Waterpower Project H.R. 459106, to extend the deadline under the Federal Power Act for FERC Project No. 9401, the Mount Hope Waterpower Project H.R. 1964108, Highlands Conservation Act H.R. 4850108, District of Columbia Appropriations Act 2005. He has also been the chief sponsor of 9 resolutions, none of which passed. Frelinghuysen introduced an amendment to the Disaster Relief Appropriations Act, 2013, the initial Hurricane Sandy relief legislation, which added $337 billion to the $17 billion initially allocated by the Act. The amendment passed the House in a 228-192 vote, with the support of 38 Republicans and 190 Democrats. The amended Act was not significantly modified by the Senate, and was signed into law. Frelinghuysen is a supporter of earmarking, calling the practice a constitutional responsibility. He is one of the most prolific earmarkers in the House, consistently ranking in the top 5% in terms of dollars procured in fiscal year 2008. He ranked 21st, sponsoring or co-sponsoring 44 earmarks totaling $88 million. In fiscal year 2009, he ranked 12th, with 45 earmarks totaling $119 million, and in fiscal year 2010, he ranked 21st with 39 earmarks totaling $76 million during the same period. Frelinghuysen was the top earmarker among New Jersey lawmakers. The majority of his earmarks were for defense-related expenses. Committee Assignments: Committee on Appropriations, Subcommittee on Defense Chairman, Subcommittee on Energy and Water Development, Subcommittee on Homeland Security, Coalitions and Caucuses, Republican Main Street Partnership, Republican Majority for Choice, Republicans for Choice, Republicans for Environmental Protection Awards and Honors. In June 2013, Frelinghuysen was awarded the Navy Distinguished Public Service Award, the Navy's highest civilian honor, for the long and selfless service he had provided to the force, ensuring it had necessary resources and supporting its members' quality of life. Secretary of the Navy Ray Mabus speaks with U.S. Rep. Rodney Frelinghuysen before presenting him with the Navy Distinguished Public Service Medal. At the U.S. Capitol, Frelinghuysen was also awarded the Vietnam Service Medal for his service during the Vietnam War. Family: Frelinghuysen is a member of a family long prominent in New Jersey politics, one which was ranked the 7th greatest American political dynasty by Stephen H. Hess, Senior Fellow Emeritus at the Brookings Institution, and author of America's Political Dynasties. His father, Peter Frelinghuysen Jr., served as the U.S. Representative from New Jersey's 5th Congressional District from 1953 to 1975, representing much of the same area Rodney does today. He is the great-great-grandson of Frederick Theodore Frelinghuysen, who was a U.S. Senator for New Jersey and U.S. Secretary of State in the administration of President Chester A. Arthur. His great-great-great-uncle, the adoptive father of Frederick Theodore, Theodore Frelinghuysen, was a U.S. Senator for New Jersey, served as president of both New York University and Rutgers College, and was the vice presidential running mate of Henry Clay on the Whig ticket in the presidential election of 1844. Frelinghuysen's great-great-great-great-grandfather Frederick Frelinghuysen was one of the framers of the first Constitution of New Jersey, a U.S. Senator for New Jersey, and a soldier in the American Revolutionary War. Aside from the Frelinghuysen name, he is also a great-great-great-grandson of Peter Ballantyne, founder of Ballantyne Brewery in Newark on his mother's side. He is a great-great-grandson of William Proctor, co-founder of Proctor. At the start of the 112th Congress, Frelinghuysen was ranked the 9th wealthiest member of Congress, with an estimated personal wealth between $20 million and $65 million. A CQ roll call report on Frelinghuysen's wealth in 2010 indicated that about a third stemmed from personal and family trust investments in Procter. ruling class buys its way into elite colleges, and who gets left outside the gates. Random House LLCP. Carrot http://urcampaigns.com/racedetailmelaraciad=800857. Plant announces candidacy for Congress archived January 19, 2008, at the Wayback Machine. Carrot ABC, Frelinghuysen gets cash from energy and defense industries. My Central Jersey. In the news. Taxpayers for Common Sense. The 21st of October 2010 retrieved the 29th of August 2013. Carrot election statistics, U.S. House of Representatives, history, art. Carrot the Sunlight Foundation blog, oil industry influence, personal finances. Sunlight Foundation August 8, 2008 retrieved August 8, 2008. Carrot Toscano, Paul the richest members of the U.S. Congress 2011 CNBC retrieved 8 August 2013. Dean Gallo member of the U.S. House of Representatives from New Jersey's 11th Congressional District 1995 present incumbent United States Order of Precedence ceremonial proceeded. Senators Bob Menendez D. Cory Booker D. Representatives ordered by District 1, Donald Norcross D. 2, Frank Lobiano R. 3, Tom MacArthur R. 4, Chris Smith R. 5, Scott Garrett R. 6, Frank Poloni D. 7, Leonard Lance R. 8, Albio Sires D. 9, Bill Pascrell D. 10, Donald Payne Jr. D. 11, Rodney P. Frelinghuysen R. 12, Bonnie Watson Coleman D. Other states. Delegations Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming. Non-voting, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, V.E. Current members of the United States House of Representatives. Presiding Officer, Speaker Paul Ryan. Majority Party, V.E. Current Republican Party Conference. Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy. Majority Whip, Steve Scalise. Other members, Abraham Adderholt, Alan Amash, Amadei Babin, Barletta Barr, Barton Benishik, Bilirakis M. Bishop, R. Bishop Black, Blackburn Bloom, Bost Bostany, Brady Bratt, Bridenstine M. Brooks, S. Brooks, Buchanan, Buck, Bouchon, Burgess, Byrne, Calvert, B. Carter, J. Carter, Chabot, Chaffetz, Clausen, Kaufman, Cole, C. Collins, D. Collins, Comer, Comstock, Conaway, Cook, Costello, Kramer, Crawford, Crenshaw, Culberson, Curbelo, Davidson, Davis, Denham, Dent, DeSantis, Desjarlais, Diaz, Ballard, Dold, Donovan, Duffy, J. D. Duncan, J. J. Duncan, Elmers, Emmer, Farenthold, Fincher, Fitzpatrick, Fleischman, Fleming, Flores, Forbes, Fortenberry, Fox, Franks, Frelinghuysen, Garrett, Gibbs, Gibson, Gohmert, Goodlatte, Gosar, Gowdy, Granger, G. Graves, S. Graves, T. Graves, Griffith, Grothman, Guinta, Guthrie, Hannah, Hardy, Harper, Harris, Hartzler, Heck, Hensarling, Herrera, Butler, Heiss, Hill, Holding, Hudson, Holskamp, Heisinga, Hultgren, Hunter, Hurd, Hurt, Issa, E. Jenkins, L. Jenkins, B. Johnson, S. Johnson, Jolly, Jones, Jordan, Joyce, Katko, M. Kelly, T. Kelly, P. King, S. King, Kinzinger, Klein, Knight, Labrador, Lawhood, Lamalfa, Lamborn, Lance, Latta, Lobiano, Long, Loudermilk, Love, Lucas, Luke, Kemeyer, Lummis, MacArthur, Marchant, Marino, Massey, McCall, McClintock, McHenry, McKinley, McMorris, Rogers, McSally, Meadows, Meehan, Messer, Micah, C. Miller, J. Miller, Molinar, Mooney, Mullen, Mulvaney, Murphy, Neugebauer, Newhouse, Gnome, Nugent, Nunes, Olson, Palazzo, Palmer, Powelson.